Guide to Trinity Prescott, Mrs. American Renaissance 2010.
Good evening, everyone. I know that I'm supposed to give a farewell, but I'm not going to, because what I'm going to do is continue on with this excellent pageant. Let me tell you why. 3 years ago, I found this pageant through Turn for the Judges, and I have competed for the last 7 years in lots and lots and lots of different pageants. This one is just truly special, and it's hard for me to put the words together how special this is. I have met so many wonderful women, girls, friends that I have made that are now my true friends and that I talk to all the time. When I go to visiting cities and visiting states, I have someone to stay with, someone to show me around, and a friend that I can just hang out with. This is the most amazing, amazing group of girls that I have ever met in my life, and I'm not going to say goodbye. I'm going to continue on with the pageant. I do their website, I do the online marketing. I have delegates coming next year that just couldn't make it this year because of scheduling conflicts. All of my nationals are coming back. I have lots and lots and lots of plans for this, because let me tell you something, I want the world to know that this is a classy act. This one is absolutely different than all the rest of them. And I want everyone to know how special this is, and come and join us and see how wonderful this pageant is. So instead of saying farewell, I'm going to say, I'll see you next year. And I'll, you know, so that's it.